Next one is complement. The symbol of complement is C. Okay, what is complement? The words required to complete the sentence is the complement of the sentence. Okay, once again I repeat, the words required to complete the sentence is complement of the sentence. Okay, it comes to complete the sentence. Complement comes to complete the sentence. For example, my mother is. Okay, my mother is what? Okay, this is the sentence. Okay, this is the sentence pattern of SV. My mother is yes, is with verb. This is the sentence pattern, but it is not the complete one. Okay, when we add a doctor, okay, when we add a doctor, it become complete. Okay, my mother is a doctor. So my mother is a doctor. Here a doctor is going to complete. Okay, so here a doctor is the complement sentence. So we put C. Then there are two types of complement. One is subject complement and another one is object complement. Okay, subject complement and object complement. Subject complement complement symbol is SC. Okay, but we no need to put SC. Okay, just we put C. It's enough for our examination. What is subject complement? The complement which expresses the quality or identity or condition of the subject is called subject complement. Subject complement. Okay, once again, the complement which expresses, okay, which expresses the quality or identity or condition of the subject is called subject complement. For example, Chennai is the hottest city. Okay, which is the hottest city? Chennai. Okay, Chennai is what? Chennai is the hottest city. So the hottest city helps to complete the sentence. So this is this is complement. So next day, how to find this is subject complement. Ask the question to subject. Okay, towards subject. Which is the hottest city? So Chennai is the hottest city. So Chennai is subject. The hottest city is complement. So this is subject complement. Okay. Next example is my mother became HM. Okay. My mother became what? Okay. In this sentence, the sentence isn't complete. So if we add HM or doctor or dentist, na the sentence may be completed. Okay. So my mother became HM. Okay. HM is the word used for completing. So this is complement. Who is HM? My mother is HM. My mother became HM. So my mother is subject here. So here subject complement is used. Then next one is object complement. Okay, symbol is OC. What is object complement? The complement which expresses the quality or identity or condition of the object is called object complement. Okay, it's called a object complement. Okay, in this following example, the sentence is going to expresses the object's condition. Okay, object's condition. That's why we call the object complement. Example, we called him Hitler. We called him Hitler. Whom called by Hitler? Okay, him. Okay, he is called by Hitler. Okay, so him is object. Him is object. Hitler is complement. So this is object complement.